अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मॉडर्नाइजेशन एंड ऑटोमेशन ऑफ फाउंड्रीज। बिफोर एंड गोइंग इन डिटेल ऑफ द मॉडर्नाइजेशन एंड ऑटोमेशन ऑफ फाउंड्रीज, इट इज़ बेटर टू डिस्कस द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ इट एंड देयरफॉर टू इम्प्रूव द प्रोडक्टिविटी इन ए फाउंड्री एंड ए वेराइटी ऑफ इक्विपमेंट आर यूज in different stages of manufacturing. The major part of capital investment goes into the plant and machineries. Hence it is essential to study the type, capacity, suitability of each equipment for a particular application. Now therefore the objective of the foundry mechanization is to increase production from a given floor area with high productivity and accurate casting, better surface finish with close tolerances. Of course, labor saving due to mechanized equipment will also be there, and better we can have a better environment. And moreover, with this, we also like to reduce cost due to less labor. Now, but there are certain limitations of foundry mechanization that cannot be employed in jobbing industries. Cannot be employed in jobbing industries because no repetitive castings are required there, can cause unemployment and can reduce the skillful workers of hand molding. Now, mechanization can be applied to preparation of sand molds, cores, transportation of sand, molds, molten metals, etc., etc. Now, it is best suited when there is a repetitive work, because when there is a job work, jobbing industry, then every time they give a new job, and therefore the change the whole system is very difficult and very costly, and the mass production of a small part can also be done by having a proper mechanization. Now, there were mechanical equipment for sand preparation, a magnetic separator to be used to separate iron pieces, wire nails, iron shocks. Gratery riddles is employed to improve pieces of dry sand cores, hand lumps, etc. Rotary sand tickers are used to straddle long heaps of sand previously moistened with water and mixing the mass with vigorously rotating blades. Now, sand molders are employed to distribute various ingredients to make the mixture homogeneous. Sand aerators to separate sand grains by whirling it at high speed by an impeller so that each grain can flow freely and smoothly in the direction of ramming. Now, the reclamation unit is to be used so that we can use sand fit for reuse after some treatment, and therefore that unit is important. And using some additives. Now, use of fumes and dust extraction equipment is essential in mechanized foundry. At screens, chipping and fettling benches, knockout belts, turning points, etc., etc. Now, transportation can be done by using large overhead bridge cranes to convey all parts on a large floor area. moldings and distribution conveyor belts are employed to convey sand from sand preparation unit to individual sand hoppers located directly above the molding machine. Hoppers located directly, and for filling sand into flask, the operator pulls the lever and desired amount of sand falls down. Roller conveyors are used to carry molds and flasks from one place to another place. Now there were metal handling equipment like belt conveyors, bucket elevators, monorails, crane, etc. are used for handling sand, coarse and coarse sands, casting, furnace charges, etc., etc. Now, operation of melting, pouring of metal is also to be mechanized, but to an extent possible. Now, sand molding. We are having various sand molding machines like jolting, squeezing, slinging, jolting and slinging, etc., and adopt any of one of it depending upon our convenience and availability. Use of turntable provides a high mechanized system, because in a turntable, a circular revolving table is there having a number of molding machines. Now therefore, turntable resolves at a slow motion speed, and several operators carried at various stations, several operations are carried out, and each worker doing its predefined operation on each station. And our transportation of molds can be mold from the mold production area are conveyed for pouring either by roller conveyors or pellet conveyors or overhead conveyors, depending upon the size and the distance to be transported. Molten metal can be poured from molds while molds are in motion. The ladle is there which is moving, and therefore that has to be synchronized, and the molds are in motion or mold transported to pouring ladle where metal is being poured. Now, after pouring and cooling, the molds are conveyed to shakeout operation. The casting removed and transported to fettling shop after shakeout. Now, emptied flasks, molding boards, etc., turn on the back to the molding shop so that the operation can be repeated. The pouring of the molten metal is brought in ladles from the furnace on a monorail type overhead conveyor. It moves in. Its movement is synchronized with the mold so that the metal can be poured in continuously as mold is moving. Now, computer in foundry can also be utilized, because foundry mechanization and modernization are controlled and monitored by the application of computer. They can be synchronized very easily by using computers. Now, computers are employed to control the entire casting process, can be used to have the quality, metal composition and liquid metal handling, which is very important, because there can be an accident, there can be major effect to the operator, and therefore there, instead of men, computers can be employed, and the safety of the operator can be taken care of. Now, to perfect casting defect analysis with the aid of expert system can also be done by using computers. Now, computers has to simulate the casting solidification during processing, and therefore we can study and we can accordingly adopt and synchronize the whole system. Now there are different types of foundation software packages are also available to perform analysis on various aspects depending upon our requirement. Now this is all about mechanization. However, some videos are there given over here, 2-3 videos are there. If there are much more videos, we can see and we can improve our mechanism to mechanize and to automate the system. This is all about automation and mechanization of foundries. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.